If you don't stop immediately for an emergency vehicle, you will fail your driver's test. This white van, had it been on a driver's test, would have automatically failed because it didn't stop before the intersection. If you're sitting in an intersection, it might be best just to stay put where you are. Otherwise, move to the closest shoulder and stop.